we can use what's called coordinated steering, where you turn the front wheel this way, the back wheels turn that way to cut you around in a tight radius. You can do rear wheel steer only, or you can do also crab steer. Crab steer will actually make the machine go sideways